morning, good afternoon, good evening, ladies, gentlemen, and those who are neither, wherever you are in the world. I'm Ramblin' Rusty Elm, and you're watching Ramblin' with Rusty, Starfield Edition. Last time on Ramblin' with Rusty, we explored the planet of Groombridge 2 as we searched for the energetic rifting in the Groombridge system for our constellation. And we failed to find it there, so we have now moved on to Groombridge 1, and we will continue our search. So without further ado, let's get it going.
Well, yeah, this one looks a little more, let's see. Oh. Well, oop, I didn't want to do that. There are apparently some plants on this planet. We'll have to see if we can identify another biome and go scan those. Thank you. Another melted glacier. Glacier. I don't see anything out there, so let's take a look at the map. Sure, there's the cave. Well, I think I've seen that kind of cave before, many times. That's the ship. So, we want to be going... That's not right. What happened to our compass? Looks like Bethesda changed something again, so we can't use the compass feature while we're in the scanning mode. No direct path seen. Interesting. Stone pillars. Yeah, I've already discovered the traits on this planet, so. Okay, I actually need to move on to the next planet. So. I suppose we should check the moons too. Where do we want? Let's try right there. Yeah, we got us a building right over here. 0.39. Here. Check out the power substation. Relay station. Well, haven't seen anything interesting, so we're gonna go do this. Looks like he must have gone inside. That guy's inside.
Show yourself faster!
There's a lot of them.
Stop playing games.
Hey, he's on the roof.
Now come on.
That's a sneaky now.
There it is.
You think you can hide from me, asshole?
Oh, I think so. Anybody else want to come out? Get the proper weapon here.
You got lucky this time.
Yeah, we'll see about that. Tesla negotiator. Wow. That is a heavy weapon. Legendary. Okay. Well, that's another skill point. And let's go get the loot up top. I That's three guys I killed up here, and that's three bodies. Okay. All right. We're going to call this an episode. I'm going to loop my way through here, and see you next time on Ramblin' with Rusty. In the meantime, I'm Ramblin' Rusty Elm. Have a good night, and don't forget to stop and smell the roses.